of the media, colleagues, dear guests. On behalf of the Croatian Party of Rights, Dr. Ante Starčević, and a group of European conservatives and reformists, I'm very honored and pleased to welcome you to the exhibition Vukovar 1991 by the author Ante Nazor in the European Parliament. Vukovar is still a living wound in the Croatian national tissue. The Baroque pearl and one of the most multicultural cities in the former Yugoslavia was reduced to rubble. Regretfully, the commanders and perpetrators have not been sufficiently punished. And unconvicted murderers, rapists, and torturers from the war have been living freely among their victims for the past 22 years, which increases the sense of injustice. The saying that a picture is worth a thousand words proves to be correct in this particular case. The exhibition of photographs by Ante Nazor, Vukovar 1991, shall bring closer to all of you the tragedy of Vukovar, which is still visible on the streets and facades of the town, but also in its economic and demographic figures. Some of you may ask, what is the point of setting up an exhibition which reminds us of the enormous suffering that should not have happened? It is very important for all of us to recall the sacrifice and heroism of a handful of ordinary people, people with almost no military skills or experience, who resisted one of the greatest military powers in Europe for a full 3 months. This provides a sense of security to the people of Vukovar, who still have vivid memories of those days, thus sending them a message that they are not alone, even though they often feel that way, and encouraging them to rebuild a normal life in this beautiful town. I'm pleased to present you a replica of the Vučedol dub, an approximately 5,000 years old clay pot, having an appropriate shape of a dub as a symbol of peace, which was found at the Vučedol archaeological site near Vukovar and became one of the most recognizable symbols of the town. Like a dove, this beautiful Croatian town on the Danube is a symbol of peace and unbreakable human spirit that resists violence and all forms of force. It is also a symbol of the European spirit that rises against destruction, war, and death, proudly heading for a better future. And last but not least, always remember Vukovar and his sacrifices. Thank you very much. Dr. Ante Nazor.